Hi guys, and welcome in a new video. Today we are in Antwerp. We went to an urbex location with our bikes, and we are standing in front of an abandoned house. I'm gonna let you show it real quick. Hopla. So this is the house, this is the backside. It is a very nice building from the outside. It is like this little tower. So I'm trying this door, and this door is open. Okay. So easy was it? Okay, I'm turning on my night vision. This is like a kitchen. Oh. No glasses? Okay, that's weird. Small bathroom. And just another one. Oh wow. Wow, this is an amazing view. So this was the front door. We found very strange is that the light switches are on, so the power is on. That's strange. So I'm gonna check upstairs. So this is the first floor. This was their view from on the side of the building. Now approaching the second floor. Oh. Oh, it's blurry. So this was the building, and now going back downstairs.
So far, yeah?
Mm-hmm. So I found another entrance. The basement. Maybe you can hear the noises. So the power is still on for the building. Maybe they're gonna renovate it soon. I don't know. Okay, this is a little bit dark, so I'm going to night shot. They had a pretty big basement.
Wow. A piano. No, it's a fake one.
So this was the front of the building. Oh wow. Look at this. They had like a balcony. And yep, this was their front door. They even had a swimming pool. And this is the back of the building.
Time to take pictures. Is it correct?
No, I think it's wrong.
Yeah, too.
I didn't bring my usual camera with me because we have this one for the Halloween nights. So that is will be the previous video, so the video that already is on YouTube. And tomorrow we are going to again another Walibi, but in Belgium for another Fright Night. And the day after we go to Bobby Island for another Halloween. But this will be the end of this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like and comment and share this video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out, stay exploring.